Here comes the next train, another southbounder. 409 or 401 here. M400 sitting in the woods. Pretty sure 400 is gonna go right by after this one. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get the whole train, neither one of them. This train isn't as long as M491-13 with the Chesapeake and Ohio mid-DPU. All right. Speaking of DPUs, will this one have a DPU? We'll see. Got ants crawling up my legs and stuff biting me. Gates just went up at the next crossing. I know what train this is. Train is the CSX M409, pretty good size. That train starts off in Selkirk, New York, heads south to Waycross, Georgia, where it terminates.